Hello, and welcome to the verse of the day. September 8th, 2022, Ecclesiastes chapter 5, verse 18. This is what I have observed to be good, that it is appropriate for a person to eat, to drink, and to find satisfaction in their toilsome labor under the sun during the few days of life God has given them. For this is their lot. May the Lord bless the reading of his word.